Let's say farewell to Mutialang Liliu 2011, Miss K Placente.
Everywhere. Scene, sound, and air had no room for a lonely space. Only smile and gladness. There were tears, but of joy. Subtle numbness to outburst for a celebration. What a night to remember. And I said, thank you. The happiness I did not keep, but I shared to everyone. It was more fun sharing your success. More brighter and vivid than just staring on a mirror alone. Pondering the blazing glory atop. Joy and happiness is sharing. Beauty is within. The warmth and energy from our own self. I shine together with all the people who help and share to win this prestigious crown. And this evening, though parting time, I know will come. Crown on my head no more, but on my hands, to be passed and be crowned to a lovely lady, who were chosen among tonight's pretty Liliuenos. Once again, thank you. Kuya Exi, Ate Jess, all the production staff, my family, friends, and loved ones who share the same efforts, dreams, and aspirations to realize the beauty and value this pageant. Nevertheless, it will never be a success without you guys. Thank you and more power. And to the lucky lady, the Mutialang Liliu 2012, congratulations. May you bear this crown atop your heart. Good luck and God bless us all.
Have you been this past year?
That year was an unforgettable year for me because of what I have fulfilled and accomplished.
So, ano yung mga nagbago sa'yo since ikaw ang nanalong Mutialang Liliu last year?
It improves my self-confidence. It gives me more opportunities, more pressure, more exposure, and more discipline.
So, ano yung pwede mong i-share sa amin kung ano yung mga unforgettable moments mo during last year competition?
Lahat naman is unforgettable. Siguro yung mga trainings, preparation, yung pressure, yun yung mga hindi ko makakalimutan.
So, na-miss mo ba yung pag-join ng pageant?
Siyempre naman.
So, kung may advice ka sa mga aspiring Mutialang Liliu candidates, ano ang mga advice mo sa kanila? Ano yung mga preparations na pwede nilang gawin para maging next Mutialang Liliu?
Basta believe in yourself, believe in your talents, and stay humble.
So, how do you feel na ito na yung end ng reign mo? So, isasalin mo na ang iyong corona. Ano yung mga future plans mo? Like, are you joining a much bigger pageant?
I feel sad at the same time, overwhelmed and fulfilled. About the bigger pageant, if opportunity comes, why not, diba?
Alright. Once again, our Mutialang Liliu 2011, Miss Kay Placente. Thank you, Kay, and we wish you good luck on your all endeavors.